Alright, so chrysalids. Okay. Gatekeeper. This is pretty simple.
Setting course for South Africa.
I think she was removed because she was in training, so she's not in training anymore. You're my chrysalid hunter. Give you a war suit, and just for the heck of it, plated vest. You now have an incredible four armor. I didn't actually take note of, what was it, like 11 guys? I should be able to see here, but it was 11 or 13, I don't remember. After assembling my army, I just don't remember.
Advent came in hot, and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Rolling! On the move.
Kind of want to keep moving. There we go. Now these guys are effectively neutered. They can't do anything.
Deflection.
Except die.
Deflection.
The reason I'm bringing the big dogs in on this one is I want to try to get the achievement that says I rescued all but at least three civilians, so...
Finally!
You discovered someone, didn't you? Fine, the more people I can draw in, the better.
Moving on target location.
One of the other reasons why I'd let the blaster launchers go last. You're kind of between both cars here. Let's hope it doesn't hurt you.
This one.
two chrysalids. Three chrysalids. And a team way over there. Alright, that's one. I need to stop them in two more turns. Or might as well have just brought my rookies. Yeah, all you can do is walk around and get shot.
Impressed yet?
You may be a little late to the colonel party, but I'll get you there. I'll get you there faster if you hit your targets, though.
Not even close.
You'll probably rock at me. I like that you killed your own buddy. Let's see here. Let's go and move forward. Remember where it was. Oh, it was really far off, too.
No problem, boss.
If you say so.
I need to resist my standard impulses to turtle up. I want to save these people.
Already there. Seems doable. I'm going.
There, there's Wild Blaster Bomb. Just a little bit to the right of that tree. Just hoping I get around the right area. I killed an ally.
We're losing civilians left and right, Commander. We need to get these people out of here. What's over there?
Here I come! Whatever you say. We've got advent here.
All right, if there are no civilians left next to the gatekeeper, I'm okay. If it lures in the gatekeeper, I'm okay with that.
Closing on target position now. On your order. Holding. Something in the ground here.
Alright, if I can stop them from killing any civilians, I'm good. What the Chris's do their I unburrow and move across the map cheat.
Thank you.
moving to position. Position.
I definitely got that one.
Healer mode.
I'm trusting you here. Let's do this! I gotcha!
Well, so much for being boss with that.
It only hit the armor.
I'm pinned down here.
It was possible that he would get attacked by a chrysalid, but I'm hoping that the gatekeeper will also attack him anyways. That actually works out in my favor, because I read somewhere that if loot is destroyed and then the guy gets reanimated,
fire's getting worse here,
that you get a second chance to get that loot. Question is, will I get that loot if I kill just him? I don't know that, but I'm just gonna go ahead and kill just him.
I guess that'll be okay. Thank you.
vehicle detail. Did you see that one? I'm on it. Who's got a med kit?
Say so. You're safe now. Go, go, go!
I needed to see underneath the building to make sure there's no one gonna get killed by the gatekeeper when he blows up. Looks like the area is clear. Now I just need to back up and kill this guy.
Finally! On my way!
And there's probably one more faceless somewhere. Achievement unlocked. Heroes of the Resistance.
You know that was good.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
We get heavily wounded for it, but I finally get that achievement. I thought I'd have to start a new beginner mode game just to get it. And I still get the loot. Yeah, that face off was pretty badass. Bunch of little zombies, but, you know. It's two more episodes. It's almost 6:30, so I'll have to finish up here. And then AFK for a bit, or possibly call it a night. Alright, this is Advent Datapad. I got two of them.
Hello, Commander.
I am ready to begin on your order, Commander.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Avenger plotting new course.
I'm not sure if I still have the 50% scanning bonus, but it might still be there.
Commander, the aliens are still moving forward on the Avatar project. Taking out that facility would deal a serious blow to their efforts.
Nice, I finally get a superior item. Okay.
Setting course for Sector 3, Brazil.
And I did still need to go shopping.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Yes, Commander. I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
I wanted intel, not any other stuff. Protected device, recover item, so this will be a hack. And this is also a hack. Alright, so I'll do it because it's a hack and because of this random dark event, which is probably going to be worse than this. Right now, blocks do nothing. And this, which is, you know, right now supplies don't do a lot for me. So, Andromedon, Gatekeeper, those are the things to be concerned about.
Avenger plotting new course.
Is open. I definitely need that. Well, I think this is mobility and this is dodge. Look at the mobility one. I don't really rely too much on getting hit, so.
Setting course for Eastern European Ward.
Alright, it's 6:28 right now, so I'm gonna have to call it a day. Hopefully I'll find more time to do some more recording. So I will worry about setting this all up later. Alright, thank you very much for watching Tran Wins XCOM 2. I'll see you next time.